Okay, we're here with Ty Pope, the promoter of the Battle on the Coast in 3 weeks over at Satellite Beach on the East Coast. Ty, how's the show shaping up so far?
Hey, everything's coming together real good, Pete. Competitors are calling and entry forms are coming in. The venue is set. Everything is ordered and we're ready to put on a good show this year.
All right, and the venue's going to be the high school, correct?
Satellite Beach High School.
Okay, and the check-in is going to be when?
We have a check-in at 5 to 8 on Friday at the Hilton Melbourne Beach, and then final check-in will be 7:30 to 8:30 Saturday morning at the venue.
Okay, and the prejudging will start what time?
Prejudging starts promptly at 10.
Promptly at 10, or night show promptly starts at
promptly
what time?
At 7.
At 7. Yeah. And you have a website?
Our website is www.battleonthecoast.org. You can get all the information there for the show, host hotel, tanning, and everything else right at the website, battleonthecoast.org.
And you probably need to hurry up and get tickets. You're almost sold out, correct?
We are almost sold out.
Very
with
good.
A few seats left.
Very good. All right. We look forward to it in 3 weeks. Battle on the Coast, Satellite Beach, promoter Ty Pope.
Thank you so much.